New at 10, Fitchburg police say a woman was stabbed early this morning outside of a bar. Happened in the parking lot at Monkey Shines on McKee Road. Police called the woman's wounds significant, but they do say it's non-life-threatening. At the crime scene, a woman was stopped trying to leave. Officers found what they believe to be the weapon used in her vehicle. She was arrested, taken to the Dane County Jail, facing multiple charges, including second-degree recklessly endangering safety.